discussed the schematic representation of spermatogenesis and oogenesis. First, I am going to discuss the various stages of spermatogenesis. Now, what is spermatogenesis? It is the formation of sperm from the sperm mother cell in the seminiferous tubule in male. Now, this whole process that will take place in the three main stages. First stage, that is the multiplication phase. Then there is a growth phase. And third phase, that is called maturation phase. Now, we will see what happened in the multiplicative phase. Now, when a male human being reaches at the puberty, the spermatogonia, these are the primary cells which are present in the testes, they will multiply. In the figure you are seeing, and from one cell, how many cells they are formed? 4 cells are formed. But all the cells, they are having diploid number of the chromosome. Now, the second stage, that is called the growth phase. Now here, the spermatogonia, they will increase in size by taking the nutrition from the different nursing cells. Now in the second phase, growth phase, these spermatogonia, they increase in size. And now they are called primary spermatocyte. This increased size is due to the absorption of the food from the different nursing cells. Now after the growth phase, third phase will start, that will consist of two maturation divisions. First meiotic division and second meiotic division. Now the primary spermatocyte first undergo the first meiotic division, and the cells they are formed, they are named as secondary spermatocyte. And here the first meiotic division, that is reduction. Now you are to show here haploid number of the chromosome. Now these are the first cell which are haploid. Now second meiotic division will take place in the secondary spermatocyte, and it will result into the formation of spermatid. Now these, during the second meiotic division, the cells which are formed, they are normatized and they are called spermatid. And these are the normatized cells. Now they are undergoing into the differentiation to form motile spermatozoa. And this process from spermatid into spermatozoa is called spermiogenesis. And it is only a part of the spermatogenesis. Now this whole process, where it is taking place? It is taking place in the seminiferous tubule of the testes of the male. Now in the second figure, that is showing the schematic representation of oogenesis in the female. Now here in the ovary, large number of oogonia, they are present at the fetal life. No oogonia it is formed after the birth. And these oogonia, they will divide by the mitosis. They form the primary oocyte. And in the primary oocyte, the maturation division, that will start. But it is arrested at prophase 1. This division is not completed, meiosis 1. Then when it is completed? Now it is completed only when female reach at the puberty. When that will become mature? When it's what is the difference between spermatogenesis and oogenesis? Now here from one spermatogonia, four spermatid are formed. That is 4 gametes are formed. But in the second figure, you are seeing all from one oogonia, how many gametes are formed? Only one gamete is there. So sometimes we are asked such question, how many ovum are formed? How many female gametes are formed from one oogonia? Here 4 gametes are formed. Here only female gametes. And here all they are of the same size. But here only they are small. But here no formation of the this first and second polar body is there.